Carrie came in for maintenance. Shall we check Carrie together? Turn the wrench around to tighten the screw. Clean the parts. Clean the glass. Put all the stickers on. Good job. Place all baby cars onto the machine. Put all the stickers on. Put down the scanner to do a check. Enjoy your ride to the destination. That's amazing! After the checkup, Carrie is carrying the baby cars.
Carrie is just like her mom.
Morning came.
Let me sleep a little more.
Shall we wake up the little buses who are sleeping too much? Press the alarm bell at the bus garage. tickle our friends and wake them up.
Yahoo!
What am I going to play today?
Yeah!
Press the alarm bell at the bus garage. Tickle our friends and wake them up.
What am I going to play today?
Yeah!
Oh, I'm feeling low.
The cars came to the gas station. Help our friends fill up the gas. Press the cars and move them to where they're supposed to be. Press the robot and fill up the gas. Are excited because their gas tanks are full. Press the cars and move them to where they're supposed to be. Press the robot and fill up the gas.
Ha 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 ha! Yahoo!
Whoa! I feel really strong! Where should I go today?
Our friends are excited because their gas tanks are full. Oh no! The little buses are so dirty. Go to the car wash and wash them clean. Rub the bus into the pool.
Yahoo!
Start the fan and get rid of all the water. Buses are now clean.
Whew, that's refreshing.
Yeah, awesome.
Rub the bus into the pool.
Yahoo!
Start the fan and get rid of all the water.
Yahoo!
Whoa! The little buses are now clean.
Whew! That's refreshing.
Yeah, awesome!
Tayo and Tony prepared a delicious buffet meal.
Whoa, that looks delicious. Let me taste this.
Give some food to Hannah. White rice. Sea mustard soup.
Yum, yum, yum.
Braised spicy chicken. Pork cutlet. Cucumber kimchi. Tofu pancake.
Yahoo! The food was really amazing.
Tayo's delicious buffet. Shall we try some more? Give some food to Duri.
Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum.
rice.
Yum, yum, yum.
Beef radish soup. Tofu pancake. Radish kimchi. Steamed egg. Grilled croaker. This is delicious! Whoa! I'm full! The food was really amazing! Tayo's delicious buffet! Shall we try some more? Brown rice. Beef radish soup. Tofu pancake. Radish kimchi. Steamed egg. Grilled croaker. Kindergarten kids ate a lot of delicious food. Hey guys, you must brush your teeth if you're done eating. Squeeze the toothpaste onto the toothbrush. Brush the teeth up and down. Rinse your mouth with water. Whoa! The teeth are shining.
It's so refreshing!
Why don't we also brush our teeth together? Squeeze the toothpaste onto the toothbrush. Brush the teeth up and down. Rinse your mouth with water. Whoa! The teeth are shining.
It's so refreshing.
Why don't we also brush our teeth together? There's a lot of dust on Duri and Hana's face.
I gotta quickly wash my face.
Help wash their faces with water. Make some bubbles on their faces. Wash their faces again with water. Dry the face with the towel. Whoa! When they washed their faces became clean.
The skin looks amazing.
Why don't we also wash our faces together? Help wash their faces with water. Ugh! Make some bubbles on their faces. Thank you. wash their faces again with water. Dry the face with the towel. Whoa! When they washed their faces became clean.
The skin looks amazing.
Why don't we also wash our faces together? Tayo and Duri made a big mess. Help them clean up their mess. Put the stuff where they're supposed to be. A hat. A book. A mirror. A baseball bat. A hair dryer. Toilet paper. A basketball.
Sock.
A doll. Crosses.
Whew! I am finally done! That looks really good!
When the friends finished cleaning up, they felt great. Put the stuff where they're supposed to be. A calendar. A soccer ball. An umbrella. A clock. A pencil. A muffler. Shoes. A cup. A glove. A camera.
Whew! I am finally done! That looks really good!
When the friends finished cleaning up, they felt great. A calendar. A soccer ball. An umbrella. A clock. A pencil. A muffler. Shoes. A cup. A glove. A camera. Night came to our friend's town.
Oh, I'm so sleepy.
Help our friends go to sleep. Turn off the light so Bong Bong can go to sleep. Turn off the light so Tayo can go to sleep.
Shoot!
Shoot!
turn off the light so Lonnie can go to sleep. Turn off the light so Heart can go to sleep. Turn off the light so Duri can go to sleep. Turn off the light so Frank can go to sleep. All of our friends are sleeping now. Shall we go to bed too? Turn off the light so Tayo can go to sleep.
Shoot! Shoot!
Turn off the light so Duri can go to sleep. Turn off the light so Heart can go to sleep. Turn off the light so Bong Bong can go to sleep. Turn off the light so Lonnie can go to sleep. Turn off the light so Frank can go to sleep. Our friends are sleeping now. Shall we go to bed too? Early in the morning, Hana came up to the little buses and spoke. Guys, they're going to pick up the most popular bus in our city next week. The winner will receive a cool golden trophy. When the little buses heard the story, They were very surprised.
A golden trophy!
The trophy is mine!
Hey, it's mine!
The little buses really wanted to have the trophy. After a while, Tayo, who was on the road, shouted to the customers.
Please don't forget, this is Tayo, the coolest bus in the universe!
Lonnie, instead of driving, went out to the streets and gave out her gifts.
Lonnie, the coolest bus is giving out dolls for free!
Rogi picked up customers and ran at full speed.
This is Rogi, the fastest bus in our town.
A few days later, people didn't know what to do because they felt uncomfortable.
What's wrong with the little buses?
I think I'm gonna lose my mind.
But Connie drove the bus as always.
I think I am gonna give away the trophy to friends.
Soon after, it was the day for choosing the most popular bus. When the little buses finished work, they came back to the garage as quickly as possible. But on the way back, Johny found Duri, who was about to burst into tears.
Well, I don't think I can move. My stomach hurts so much.
Johny was surprised, so she picked up Duri and quickly went to the hospital.
Help! We have an emergent patient!
Duri got his treatment at the hospital, but Johny came back to the garage late at night.
Huh? Where is everyone?
At that moment, a firecracker went off. Pop!
Congratulations, Johny!
Huh? What just happened here?
It turned out that Johny was chosen to be the most popular bus.
I always felt that you had a considerate heart for the customers.
Thanks!
I heard you take a sick friend to the hospital. I'm so proud of you.
I am jealous.
We should definitely learn.
Johny, who did her work without complaining as always, eventually received the golden trophy.
Thanks, everyone!